Today I'm making quinoa. After adding onions and tomatoes, I'm gonna add green chili, corn, black beans, 1 cup of quinoa, 2 cups of water. After 12 minutes, I'll be making more quinoa in the future.